fun. Today I'll be telling you how to make coconut and peanut dessert. So for that you'll be needing crushed peanut, and how I've crushed it, we just roasted the peanuts and I've taken out the skin. As you can see, we need to nicely peel it out and make a crushed peanut out of that. And we'll be needing some coconut and sugar and ghee. That's clarified butter we are looking for. So let's start making. What are we gonna do is we're gonna take a pan and then we'll make it medium high. I would say we don't have to put it too high. I'll take medium high for that, and we'll be putting, I would say, 2 tablespoons of ghee. So that's what is clarified butter. So let's do that. Sure, it's well heated. So we need to make sure that it's mixed properly. Look at this now, and we need to wait until the sugar is a bit melted so that it has a good texture. So all the things are 2 cups. Almost 2 cups, so it's depending upon the taste. Again, you have to put the sugar, and that's the powdered sugar I'm using. So I'm going to mix this nicely. We'll be putting around like 1/2 cup of milk, I would say. Try to mix it and make sure it's have a good consistency. So look at this now. So as you see, the oil needs to separate thing, and we are just going to set the barfi or the dessert now. So see, it's ready to be plated now, and we'll be turning off the gas, and yeah, we'll be doing plating now. So we are just gonna set this in, take it out, and we need to take out everything. Just make sure that everything is coming out. So guys, now as you see, I've done my plating. I'm just decorating it with a little bit of coconut so that it will look pretty. Yeah, it looks nice. And I really like this sweet is one of my favorite recipes or dessert or mithai or barfi from my mom's kitchen. So this is one of the best from my mom's kitchen. And so I caught up in the morning and I asked how to make that, and this is the first time I made it. Otherwise she used to make it, so I really miss her. So this recipe, this is the first recipe, and then I'm tributing it to my mom. I hope she like it, and I hope you guys will like it. So as you see, now my plating is all done, my coconut is all topped up. So now let's say after 10 minutes we'll be cutting into pieces. We'll be slicing our barfi, and yeah, so let's wait. Now it's been 10 minutes, so we'll be cutting our barfi. It looks like it's a little bit, we need to make sure. Yeah, we need to cut it drier so that once it's dry, it's not. So as you see, I have cut all my barfi pieces into diamond shapes. You can, if you want, you can cut it into square pieces as well. Also, we need to keep this for, let's say, 1 or 2 hours, depending upon the moisture or depending upon how the weather is. I would say keep it for at least 2 hours, give it a time, and then wait for a while, and then make it fully dry and then enjoy it. So here we are. So it's ready to eat now. So I've already cut a piece. See, look at this cute little diamond piece, and I'm gonna test it now. So let's see how it's made. It was already 2 hours, and then we waited for 2 hours. It's moist and it's good and solid. See, so let's taste it. It's really good, guys. Please, please try it and subscribe to my new YouTube channel. This is my first recipe, and it's my mom recipe, and I really want everyone to subscribe, and I hope you guys like it.